valiant be against all disaster. Let him with constancy follow the master. There's no discouragement shall make him once relent his first avowed intent to be a pilgrim. So beset him round with dismal stories, do but themselves confound his strength and glory. No foe shall stay his might, though he giants fight, he will make good his right to be a pilgrim. To be a pilgrim. And since, Lord, thou dost defend us with thy spirit, we know we at the end shall life inherit. Then fancies free men say, I'll labor night and day to be a pilgrim. To be a pilgrim. Then fancies flee away. I fear not what men say, and I'll labor night and day to be a pilgrim. To be a pilgrim.